What is it, sweetie?
I said, what was that noise?
Nothing, sweetie. I just ran over a big frog.
No, you didn't, Mommy. Frogs don't sound like that. Mommy, I'm bored. I want to open my eyes.
Please, just be a good girl and keep your eyes closed like I told you. Okay, sweetie?
Say, buddy, you mentioned something about research for a story.
That's right. Got a tip that something big's happening.
In a nowhere little town like that,
they sure didn't mention anything about it on TV.
Yeah, well, I'm freelance, pal. I don't make my living waiting for the TV to tell me what to cover.
Here she is. Willamette, Colorado. Population 53,594. Distinguishing characteristics? Jack shit. About the only thing to do in this town is kill time at the shopping mall. What was that? The army?
Yeah. Looks like taking a helicopter was the way to go. I bet they got all the roads blocked off by now.
All right, listen. I want to get shots of the whole town before the National Guard finishes roping it off. Take me over the main street. Came to take pictures of?
Sure is.
I have no idea, but one thing's for sure. Whatever's going on down there, it's not business as usual in this town.
Take us down. We have to check out that building.
Huh? Where?
Right below us.
Thank you. I want to see the center of town. Take me there.
Roger.
Mall?
You gotta be kidding me. Oh, man, you are nuts.
All right, listen. Don't forget to come back for me.
As long as you're not dead, Fred.
It's Frank. Frank West. Remember that name, because the whole world's gonna know it in 3 days, when I get the scoop.
All right.
Whoa! Shit! Get us back down to that rooftop!
I know I'm gonna get my butt chewed out for this one. We're going down.
Hello there.
Huh?
You're the reporter, aren't you?
Yeah.
You came alone?
Yeah, I'm freelance. You know, going the battlefield alone, no crew. So, what's going on around here anyway?
You came by helicopter, didn't you? What did you see from the sky?
Well, if it were just a riot, I doubt the military would quarantine the entire area. The moratorium on information getting out is a little extreme, in my opinion. There's something else I can't put my finger on. Doesn't sound like civil disobedience. It's too quiet.
Almost as if everyone's already dead?
Yeah. So why don't you just tell me already? What's going on?
I think you'd better see for yourself. This, my friend, is hell.
Thank you. Bring that over here.
Oh, Madonna, where's my little...
Quit screwing around!
Madonna, have you seen my baby? I can't live without my precious little sweetie doggy. Oh, where is my Madonna? Where is she? Madonna.
Hi, this is no time to ogle pretty girls, son. You looking to get yourself eaten alive by zombies?
What? Did you just say zombies?
Take a look out there. Those ain't zombies. What would you call them? There's been more and more of them since last night. Now, they're all that's out there. Look on the bright side. Zombies are stupid and slow. We should be safe in here. All right, then. Feel like making yourself useful? Take a look around the mall and bring anything we can use for the barricade back here. Andale! Come on, pronto!
Suppose he went anyway.
He couldn't have gotten out of the mall. He's probably hiding somewhere, shitting in his pants like a chunk.
Well, even a pussy like him can make a decent shit.
No! Zombies! Help! This happened!
Perfect.
Can't believe it!
I'll be with you the whole time, so don't
Damn
worry.
It. Every time I come shopping with you, something happens to raise my blood
It'll
pressure.
It'll be okay.
What do you mean every time?
You
don't even
take
come home most nights, let alone take me shopping.
So, I work for a living.
Work? Ha! Is that what you call that hanky-panky with that big-titted secretary now?
Oh, please. What the hell does that have to do with anything?
Listen to you. Every time something goes wrong, you have to raise your voice. I never should have married you.
You want to split up? Sounds
I
great.
I can't wait
to see the look on your face when this...
Huh.
You! Stop right there! Do you have any idea what you've done? Why did you summon me to this place? What are you planning?
Would you calm down? I don't even know what you're talking about. What the?
Madonna! Madonna is out there! Oh,
what are you thinking?
Madonna!
Ah! Get off!
Oh, wait, baby, no! I'm chasing you, baby! Wait for me, sweetie! Oh, 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 Madonna!
What the hell are you people doing? Run! Quick, move! Get over here! Everyone, move this way! Quick, to the stairs! Move! Where are the others?
I don't know. I hope they got away.
As long as those things are in the mall, we'd better not use this door.
What are you doing?
The air ducts. They'll get us back into the mall. And apparently, those things aren't smart enough to use the ducts. So they won't be a factor.
Wait a minute. You want to get back in there? What for? Hey.
Nice camera. Are you a photographer?
As a matter of fact, I am. Frank West, photojournalist.
Could you show me some pictures, Frank?
You really seem to know what you're doing. Who are you guys, anyway? Then what are you? I took that one near the entrance. That guy do something?
Nope. Thanks for showing me, though.
Hey, we're not done talking yet. Just who are you guys?
I'm Jesse. The man you saw earlier is Brad. That's all I'm authorized to tell you.
You ain't planning on going back down into the mall, are you? I wouldn't do that if I were you. But you young folks never listen to me. Well, if you're gonna go, at least take this transceiver with you. You better take this map, too.
You! Have you seen my wife, Natalie? She should still be around here.
Looking for someone?
Oh, that'd be great, fella. The name's Jeff Meyer, by the way.
I'm Frank. I'm a journalist. Whoa!
Jeff! Oh, thank God you're okay.
Oh, Natalie, he'll never let you go again.
Perfect. Come on! Follow me! Come on! Come on! All right, you two. You mind cutting your joyous reunion? It's not safe here, but I know a place. I'll take you to the security room. Follow me.
I'm never going to the mall again as long as I live. I've had about enough of this.